I'm State Representative Rodney Wakeman from Saginaw Township. Today I have a very special guest with me that I was able to bring to the House floor today and introduce to all of my colleagues in the Michigan House of Representatives. Today I have Sammie Stricker, and Sammie, you have a very special story that I certainly wanted all my colleagues on the House floor to hear about today. You have done some work in Saginaw in regard to raising some money for a very special cause, and doing so kind of in an entrepreneurial relationship and experience of that kind of in business. Can you please just inform us, share your story a little bit, how you got started, why you did it, and what kind of money are we talking about that you were able to help?
Okay, so for the past 5 years, I've set up a lemonade stand at American Legion Post 439 on White Street. And I started the lemonade stand, and I was just going to keep the money for myself. But I knew that there were people that needed the money more than I did. And so my mom posted on her Facebook page, like, who should my daughter give the money to? And one of her Facebook friends said a disabled veteran. And so the first year, I gave my money to him. And then for the second year, I wanted to help more veterans. And so I decided to do the VA hospital. And I've done that ever since. And this year was the 5th anniversary. And we did 5 days, and we raised over $5,000. And altogether, I think I've raised around $8,500 for the veterans.
And you also have done so with the sale of not just lemonade, but you also have other items out there that you've sold at your stand.
Yeah, we have merchandise and Thursdays we have sponsors too, like Michigan Sugar is a sponsor, and a lot of people from the community just come out and help.
Yeah. What has been the reaction of your family, your friends around the community for what you've been doing?
I think they're very proud because not a lot of young people do things like this, and I think that we could use more people like that do more things like this.
You also had an opportunity to maybe visit the Alida Eletz VA Medical Center. And why was that important for you?
It was important for me to visit it because I get to see what my money goes to that I raise. And there's like a closet where there's a bunch of things that the veterans may need, and that my money goes to the things that go into that closet. So extra things like clothes and blankets and things that they may need, because there's a lot of homeless veterans that don't have anything, and so they can go to those closets and get things.
Where do you see yourself in the future of this particular task? Or do you see yourself continuing this for a little while longer? Yeah, because the need is there.
Yeah.
And you've seen the reward it can have on other people.
Yeah,
I appreciate that. And this is exactly the reason why I invited you and your family down to Lansing, because it is something like this that not many kids, if I may say so, actually go out and do. You know, a lot of kids will think about doing something. How can I help? Maybe assist other in other ways, kind of behind the scenes with things. But you literally took the bull by the horns, and you went and you did something that's very special, not just for your benefit, but for mostly the benefit of other people. And I want to personally commend you and thank you for the work that you've done in the Saginaw community, and I hope things continue to be very successful for yourself.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, and thank you for watching. I appreciate it.